Hello, how are you doing today? You're feeling stressed out and you've had a long day. Well, you've come to the right place and welcome to my spa. This is just another spa and my name is Jessica. And are you a walk-in or did you have an appointment today? You had an appointment? Excellent. Let me go ahead and grab my book. This is my schedule book. What is your name? Okay. Let's see. Today is the 22nd. Aha, there you are. And I see that you've done our online registration. I just needed to ensure that you didn't have any allergies of some sort or you didn't have super sensitive skin because we're going to put a lot of product on your face today. I just want to make sure you're good to go. Great. Alright, and I see you got the 3 o'clock appointment, which is now. And I see you've opted for the deluxe package with the trio cleanse and the spa bath. Excellent. That is our most popular one right now. So you chose a good one. I'm very excited to help you de-stress and relax and melt away all your anxieties today. So, what we're going to do first is we're going to prepare your spa bath. So, did you bring your bathing suit today? Excellent. And so, what I need to do for you is you're going to go to the private room, and I'm going to go ahead and give you a robe. You're going to change into your bathing suit, and I'm going to give you this nice, soft, warm robe for you to put on when you come back, because I still had to pin up your hair and put on some face mask for you before we start your bath, okay? Alright, here's your robe. And then I will see you here in a minute. Welcome back. So, since you have such long, beautiful hair, I do need to pin it up because I have 2 options for you to put on a face mask. We have an actual mask and we have a charcoal mask. So here's the charcoal mask. It's a Dead Sea mud mask. Or you have the option to use this peppermint cocoa sheet mask. This is a limited edition item. Now, whatever you choose, if you change your mind and want to use the other product, it is totally fine, no charge at all. I want to have 100% satisfaction from you. So, if you want to try this first, and if you don't really care for it, I am more than welcome to just put the charcoal mask instead. So, you want to give this a try? Yeah, sure, no problem. So, let's go ahead and pin your hair up. Let's see here. There's the clip. I couldn't find it. So I have the clip and the hairbrush. Alright, let's go ahead and brush your hair up. And then, there we go. Perfect. Alright, so let's go ahead and give the peppermint cocoa mask a try. The peppermint cocoa mask, and let's go ahead and put it on. Okay, now let's go ahead and firmly pat it on your face. It's cold, isn't it? You don't think you might like it? Not a big fan. That is totally fine. Let's just go ahead and remove it off your face. And like I said, it's not free. It's free of charge. Don't worry about it. You have no problem. So you want to opt for the charcoal mask instead? Alright. So this is going to stay on the whole time you're in your bath. And then when you're done with your bath, if you don't mind just rinsing it off as best you can. And if you don't get it all, I'll help you out as well. Just the heater going, I apologize. Okay, let's go ahead. Put on some mask for you. This is very thick. Okay. Feels much better, doesn't it? Would you like to take some sparkling water with you to your bath? Sure. So we do have white grape, strawberry kiwi, peach, and I do believe we do have a black cherry as well. So which sparkling water would you like to try? You want to try the strawberry kiwi? Excellent. Okay, and here it is. Carbonated. Oh, I can smell it. It smells so good. Okay. And I just have this plastic wine glass for you. That's just water spots on it. Sparkling water, and let's go ahead and prepare your bath for you. See you in a second. Okay, go ahead and step into the bathtub. I still have the water going for you. Just give it a few minutes. For you to choose from, the ocean breeze or the natural bath tea. Which one would you like to use? You want the natural bath tea? Perfect choice. So let me go ahead and get that open for you. This is naturally handmade. The bubbles was some Sonoma Spa milk and honey bubble bath. So got a couple candles going off for you, and I'm about to light up this incense for you. And before I light up the incense, I also have a limelight palm balm, a bath balm, that's pomifero oil and lavender. That's very nice. I'll go ahead and place that in the water. It is. This is a white sage and scent. Just let it burn for a second. And I see the bath bomb go off in here. Here's the bath bomb. That's a lovely sound, isn't it? Starting to go off, so I'm going to go ahead and close it, and this will give you a nice calming scent for you, because your incense smoke as well. And here's your bath bomb about to be. Enjoy your spa bath. I'm gonna keep the mud mask on your face, the charcoal mask, until you're done. Just go ahead and turn the faucet on to warm water and rinse off your face for the next step after your bath. And you can lay in here as long as you want. There is no time limit. I want you to relax and be at peace and let the stress melt away. Your pillow towel, and just go ahead and relax and enjoy. See you in a little while. Welcome back. Did you enjoy your bath? Good, good, good. So, I'm just giving you some facial rubs right now. And so, I do see a little bit of charcoal mask on your face still. So, let me go ahead. I'm going to use this moist towelette right here. And we're just going to... It's more around your hairline, I see here. Got it. Excellent. And I'm gonna pat dry your face. Let me find my little towel here. I'm gonna pat dry your face for you. Perfect. So, what we're gonna do next before we do the trio cleanse is I'm going to give you a face brush session. And this is my unicorn brush. It has a rainbow pastel color to it. It's so pretty. And I love the unicorn fad right now. It's my favorite right now. Go down in the center of your face. And on your cheeks as well. Okay. you to relax, de-stress, and just melt away all the anxiety and just the harsh world problems. Just want you to go ahead and relax, melt away that stress, take a deep breath and let it out. Just don't worry about the world right now. You are going to feel so relaxed. I want you to relieve the anxiety that you're feeling. Your nose and on your cheeks. Okay. Did you enjoy the face brushing? You'd like a little bit more? Okay, no problem. So let's go ahead and brush that anxiety away. If you would like more later, I am more than happy to keep face brushing. But let's go ahead and do the trio cleanse next. Okay, so I have three colors. This is the trio cleanse. What we're gonna use first is the rose that does a deep cleanse for you. And then we have the cucumber. That will help soothe your skin after the deep cleanse. And then I have the gold cleanse. So this revitalizes your skin and it soaks into your pores and it's very healthy as well. So once this dries, while I brush your hair, then we can do more face brushing. Let's go ahead and start with the rose. The rose. I have a silicone brush. Here's the gold. Here's the rose. Don't mind. Alright, here is the rose. And I'm going to be using a silicone brush. Gonna let that sit for a second, probably about a couple minutes. Okay, it's been a couple minutes, so let's go ahead and wipe that stuff off. Right, gonna get the deep cleansing off. Does your skin feel pretty smooth? Let's see. Yeah, does your skin feel smooth? Nice. Okay. going to do the cucumber gel next. This will give you the cooling sensation. Gonna feel nice and cool. It won't be like that sheet mask. There we go. All right. And now we are going to use the gold. I'm just letting that cucumber gel sit there for a second. Okay, so now that's ready to come off. So let's go ahead. Okay. So. This one's gonna stay on your skin, and it's going to soak into your pores, and it's gonna give you that very nice revitalizing feeling, and it's good for your skin as well, and it won't take too long to dry. We're gonna put this on your face and let it dry, and then during that process I'll be brushing your hair. Okay, perfect. Alright, so let me go ahead. While that's sitting on your face, I'm going to start brushing your hair, okay? Okay, so this is the Ionic Electric Hairbrush. This is an anti-static hairbrush. So it's battery powered, and you just turn it on, and it prevents your hair getting all staticky. And it helps give your hair a silky texture. Hairbrush. Okay. So, I already had the battery in it. So let's go ahead and pin your hair down. Okay. And now, okay, so yeah, you have such beautiful hair. Let's go ahead and brush your hair. So when I turn it on, the ions are going to be released. It's going to give this like kind of a light sound to it. I won't leave it on because it can be a little annoying after a while. So it's on, if you can hear it, and the blue light. Brush hair away. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off. Brush a little bit more. Okay, perfect. So, I'm gonna include this in your package. So this is free of charge, and it's yours. You're quite welcome. So you want some more face brushing? Sure, no problem. relax. Just enjoy the face brushing. So did you enjoy your spa treatment? Excellent. I'm very glad that you did. So did you enjoy your spa treatment? Good, I'm so glad you did. And if you go ahead and recommend me to your family and friends, I'll give you a discount for your next trip here to my Just Another Spa. And I can do whatever you'd like, whether it be just all face brushing, you want to lay in a spa bath for 2 hours, I don't mind. Or if you want me to massage your face or do some face touching. Would you like me to do some face touching? Absolutely. Okay, let's go ahead and do some face touching. You are so pretty. Oh my gosh. So, do you have any plans for the weekend? I know it's supposed to rain all weekend, but that's okay. You can still have fun when it rains. So, okay. Okay. Our session is over. I hope you feel very relaxed. And if you recommend me to your family and friends, I will go ahead and give you a discount for your next trip as well. And that's my cat in the background. He's being a little brat. But I want to go ahead and give you your gift bag to go. So this is the bag that contains a charcoal mask and a unicorn brush, and the Trio Cleanse, all free of charge for the next time. You can even bring it if you'd like, or you can just use it for yourself, or share with your family and friends. So here you go. Here you go. Alright, well, I hope you had a wonderful day, and thank you so much for stopping by Just Another Spa.